Okay.
But he's been playing baseball for already a couple of years, and it is so intense. That's a game season. That's crazy.
We go opposite hop, okay? One hand, hop, hop, hop. Fun times, good times. Timer on, 30 seconds on each side, okay?
I'm with you. Coordination.
A little bit.
Well, so we don't just switch, right?
Not bad. Opposite legs are, right? Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Up. Up. Good. Drive the knee up using your core.
But in baseball, too, there's a lot
to it.
Like, I just feel like.
There is, right? You don't see that.
It's probably like in the playoffs.
Yeah. Switch it up, wait for it. In 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. And up.
But in baseball, it's like, usually you're sitting there, what's your batting?
So parents are actually getting mad at all of that stuff.
And parents are like,
there's also getting more anger at the referees and the umps. Right? Like in hockey, it's like, that should have been a penalty, it wasn't, and you're wrong. Whereas it's every pitch, it's like, oh, what do you mean that's a strike? Oh, that was a ball. Oh my god.
Yeah.
5 seconds, go. 3, 2, 1, good job. Okay, we're gonna go downward dog, drag and pass. Don't worry about it, 3 seconds on each side. Okay, hands down. So we start here, we're gonna pass it over, come flat, grab it, bring it back, come flat, again, same side.
Same side.
30 seconds, and then we're gonna circle. Okay, so ball starts high. Plank out to start, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drag it back and leave it there. Bring it flat center, grab it, roll it back, flat center. Up and back, flatten out. Bring it forward, flat center. And back, big stretch guys, get it far. For it, drag it back. Flatten out, again. Good. Center out. Drag it back. Last one. Woo! All right, rest it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back. Leave it. Flatten out. Find it. Back. Flatten out. Good. And nice and flat. Guard that core. Back flat, good. And flat, last one, bring it back. Flatten out, bring it in. Side lunge hop, 30 seconds each side. Touch down, hop up, touch down, hop up. Same side, 30-30. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, pick it up, good. Down, pick it up. Down. Push, good. And up. Good. Really reach with that arm, make them work. 10 seconds aside. Down. Low. Up. One more this side. Good. Shake it out. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Down. Kick it up, bend down, up, down, good job, down. Lift it, down low, up high, nice, nice, push it through, that's it, down, 8 seconds, up, good, 2 more, last one, good job, all right. We're gonna bring it into a plank. Ball starts on the left side. We're gonna roll the ball around, bring it back under, roll the ball around, bring it back under. So we're going this way for 30, and then we're gonna switch directions, okay? So start to the left, come up. All right, and 3, 2, 1, bring it over. So roll it over, switch hands, drag it under, switch hands again. Over. Keep it flat. Doing back. Keep going. Through. And back. And over. And back. Good job. Through. Over. And back. 15 seconds to stay. Pull it through. Keep that back flat. Last pass this side. Good. 5 seconds. Start balls on the right. In 3, 2, 1. Left over. Roll it. Right under. Woo. Left over. Right under. Still back. You guys have the better balls. This ball is flying everywhere. Go. Push.
Switching sides. 4, 3, 2,
and bring it down.
Yeah.
Was Ivy okay up there?
Yeah.
Yeah?
She runs out. Problem is she'll run out of road, but she won't.
Last one.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to worry about the road, but not there.
Alright, one more, guys. Left hand side. Pass over. With the right, collect with the left, bring it over. Four seconds. Three, two, one. Over. Drop and switch, over. Drop and switch.
Is Reese with Olivia? Yeah. And Olivia. Yeah.
Oh, they're all there?
Well, you don't get to do that.
No.
Oh, my God. What are you doing?
Keep it flat.
Not much.
Planning your vacation.
Yes.
Where are you going?
That's amazing, Mary. When are you going?
Unfortunately, this year we're
going. Oh, sure. Last one this side.
Sure. But,
Good, 5 seconds. Start to your right.
And
four, three, two, one. Left over. Right under. Left over. Right under. Good job. Stay on it. One more, guys. Pass it under. Good job. Stretch your back. Water if you want it.
Oh, are you filming?
Yeah, it's okay.
So if I put it on points,
goes up, bring it up to the side. Back lunge, bring it up to the side. So arm work is going to be using arms, not bringing them down full time, okay? All right, so we're starting lateral half up. We're going to go four, three, two, one. Ready? Same like that. Take it up with your knee, bring it down. Pull tight, straight through that leg, down. Squeeze that stable leg, bring it up. Woo. Don't look around.
Okay.
Find one spot, stare at it, and stay on it. Keep going. Down. Left. Down. Left. Good. Arm stays up. Okay, keep it up. Good job. We're going 45 seconds each leg. Down. Squeeze it up. Down. Squeeze it up. Good. Core tight. Think about that core before you go. Last one this side. Down. Bring it up. Good job. Other side. Shake it out. Arm starts up. Three, two, one. Bring it down. Good. Core tight. Left. Down. Core tight. Left. Find a spot and stare at it. This is my bad foot, so
don't stare at you.
Don't stare at me. Guard your core. Okay, just find your one spot. Look at it. Don't take your eyes off it. I've got Lindsay's shoe.
How about your shoe?
Lift it.
Kind of white piece of fluff.
And lift. Good, guys. Down. Core tight. Up. 10 seconds. Lift it up.
Okay, buddy.
One more this side. Down. And lift. Good, guys. Woo. Right? Okay. Squat press. We're gonna go same side, 45 seconds. So squatting down right through those heels. All the way down, press up high, all the way down, press up high. No weight, so use your arm. Feel it stretch, okay? Three, two, one, bring it low. Squeeze, lift, down. Use your arm. Think about your arm stretching up. Down, squeeze, down.
Did you hear about the accident on a baby?
What accident?
No, apparently
we just saw in the class email,
but it must be. Was it with a bus? They said there was a bad accident on Baby.
So oh, it was holding up traffic, so they sent us an email saying buses would be coming right. later. Although our bus wasn't delayed, Allie.
Wasn't it?
I don't think it was. Was it?
Stay on it. 10 seconds. And down. Push up. Squeeze. Last one.
Seriously.
And look. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it. Heels, guys. Really get that bum down low. Push it back. Push out your knees as you push your bum back. Out.
They're freezing. Quite alarmist, I find.
They are. But you know what? It's to cover their butt.
I did see one of those buses getting the wrong thing. I am not going to be able to do
that.
Yeah,
I thought the car was
going to
stop.
No, I don't know. Big stretch in that arm. Make it work.
Bus is amazing.
Last one. And up. Good guys. Okay. We're gonna go side lunge. Shutter. Is that? No? Okay. None. Okay, we're here. We're gonna side lunge down, shutter. Side lunge down, shutter. Again, elbow, shoulder height, with intent every time. You're squeezing in that shoulder. Ready? 3, 2, and down. Down, kick it open.
But even like with the weather, right? Like sending a
good
weather watch warning out for today.
What, do we have
extremely hot today? I don't know.
But you know what, Allie? I feel like they have years of parents probably complaining
oh,
about so much
they,
stuff.
My kid was like, outside for 12 minutes in this heat today.
Strong in the shoulder. 10 seconds. One more this side. Good job. Switch up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down. Keep it open, guys. Down. Slow to open. Feel your own resistance. Down. Resist it. Good, guys. Make your arms work. Out. Back. Out.
Now I'm back.
Good. Sink a little lower. Pushing out with your knees. Good. Arm comes up. raise it up with control. Back lunge down. Raise it up with control. Ready? Arms stretch high. 3, 2, 1. Go, Eva.
And now we're gonna piss off.
$4,000 for okay. like two nights or something?
What's wrong?
Okay. Why in the chat?
What? I can't hear you. You just look whiny. What?
Right.
Okay, well, I'm almost done.
So Scott, you go in. Hold that arm. Come on, get those elbows up. Up and open. Two more. Last one. And back. Good job. All right. Last one. Sumo?
No.
Press it out. We're going to sit low, tuck in that pelvis, push out your knees, alternating punches, okay? 5 seconds. Four. Breathe in. Three. Two. Shoulders up. One and go. Out. Back. Out. 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 Squeeze that shoulder when you come out. Squeeze. Good. Squeeze. Squeeze. Sink it in. Hold. Tuck in your core. Tuck in your pelvis. Ava wants to throw the ball.
I got sand on it and now it's kind of slippery.
Back. Go. Push. Get even lower. Come on. Shoulders. Hands out. Okay, how low can you get? Ready? Last 10 seconds. Sink it. Go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. One more each side. Go. Out. Back in. Oh, that was fun. Okay, water up. We're going back to cardio.
What was cardio?
That was not cardio. Opposite hops.
Are you hot?
Are they right in the sun? Okay. Ball right hand. Hop, hop. Or step, step. I'm going to step it because I'm going to save my knee, okay? So you guys hop or step it. 5 seconds. Four, three, two, I'll start with the hop. One, go, up. Hopping if you got it. Up, 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 good. Keep it up.
There we go. And you're like, is this not working for me?
Keep going. Get air on your hop. Come on, push. 9 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. Ooh, that worked. Okay, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go. I can't do it. There we go. Up, down, up, down. Keep going. Up. Keep your hop on. Come on, hop it. Good. Come on, go on. Push, push. Lift them back. Up. Up. Good. Get air. Hop up. Get off the ball of that foot. Good. Keep it up. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down dog. Roll it. Leave it. Bring it back.
We've done it.
We did it all before. All right. Plank out. Ball start center. 3, 2, 1, roll it back, leave it there, bring it flat, go and get it, bring it back, flatten out, roll it back, center out, bring it in, I'm not going to roll because my ball's going rogue on me, down, flatten out, find it, and back, good, nice and flat, good, pass it back and leave it. And rest it out. 5 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, bring it back. Leave it. Flatten out. So grab it. Bring it center. Flatten out. I can leave it. Mary, you okay? And down. Lift. Flatten out center. Yeah. And it down. Up. Flatten out. One more, leave it, one more, bring it back. hotter when the sun moves in your back. And come down, good job. Bring it up. Sideline trot. All the way down, hop to come up. 30 seconds each side. So we're gonna have to start shifting back. All right, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. Down, hop it up. Down, hop it up. Full power, go, lift it. Good, down. Full power up. Good, push. 15. Okay. Two more. Down. Lift it. Down. Lift it. Other side. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Down. Lift it. Down. Lift it. Up. Come on.
The coordination is not happening
this morning. Go. Push it up. Go down. Lift it. And down. Take it up. Come on. 10 seconds. Up. Keep it up. Two more. Last one. And lift it. Good. Ball starts on the left. We're going to arc around, grab it, pull it under, bring it back. 30-30. Sweaty. Not yet. We still have some arms here. All right, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it over. I'm just passing. You guys roll. I gotta pass because this ball is too light. And through. And pass. And through. And pass. Keep it up. 15 seconds. Good job. Last one all the way around. Rest it out. Switching sides. 3, 2, and 1.
Where's Angus?
Push. And through it. punch up, bring it down, lift the legs lower. Don't drop the ball. Good times. Okay, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, crunch up first. Bring it up, bring it down, lift your legs lower. Crunch up, bring it down. Leg up, oh, flat back. Down, who's ball?
Not a hip, my hip. I was keeping it. It's not a hip raise, right?
No hip raise.
I tried to do that.
Lift, lower, in, down, lift, lower, up, down, good, up. Really get that reverse crunch in. Lower abs, pull it up, bring it down. More time. Up, down, lift, and lower. Good job, guys. We're going into bent wiper kick. Ball's going in your knees. Go find your ball. Alright. In your knees, over to the side. Kick it out straight. Bend the knees. Use your lower core to bring it back in. Other side, out, bring it in. Back and forth, okay? Alternating sides. 3 seconds, let in. 2 and 1, let's go. Down, kick out, drag it back, other side, and out, back in, control it, lift, back, over. With control, really pulling in your core the whole time. Obliques are elongating, crunching back in, pulling the legs back over. Out, back. Back. Good job. Stay strong. Over. Back. Squeeze it round. Out. In. Back. Good job, ladies. Out. One more each way. Last one. Alright, ball's gonna start in your, let me see how I want to do it. Okay, legs turn up, ball's in the right hand. We're gonna give the ball to the left, crunch up. Sorry, this is what we're doing. Bring it up, right? I don't know how to explain that in words because I'm not, yeah? Did anyone get that?